Wow, that's really out of focus. But anyways, YouTube back at it again. I cut off because my battery died, so we're back at it. I wonder if this is alligator jaw. And these are the teeth I'm putting on right now. Who would ever guess that? And same process on the other side. Where did I miss this spot? Oh, I didn't miss it, it's there. Never mind. three guesses that this is at the top jaw. Or not. Well, most likely, yes. There were quite a few extra pieces, especially the small ones, in case you lose them or whatnot like that. So, good job, Legos. You're finally listening to your customers. That they keep getting their Lego sets missing one piece or whatnot like that. So it's good to have extra of those pieces, because the worst case scenario is you get to the end and you can't even finish it. Can't even finish the build. Swept down, not up. Swept down, not up. There we go. Same process, just on the other side. Uh-oh. That's built wrong. Crap. This whole thing's built wrong. Darn it, I gotta start all over again. Jeez. Alright, let's try this again. It upside down. Sorry, YouTube, but it is what it is. Looks good this time. Alright, now I'm back off. Back to where I left off.
The road is going on over here.